the fallacy of youth. Isn't it rather clear that it is we, women of decision, who hold the trumps?
Lady Susan? Lady Susan Vernon?
How dare you address me, sir?
Lady Susan.
Be gone, sir. I will have you whipped.
Outrageous. Have you never met him?
No, I know him well. I would never speak to a stranger like that.
Thank you. is time for the third tale. There was once an invisible man who had grown tired of being unseen. It was not that he was actually invisible. It was just that people had become used to not seeing him. One day, the invisible man couldn't stand it anymore. He kept wondering, if no one sees you, are you really there at all?
What did the invisible man do?
He called for a monster.
This. Your line, just say it as I say it. Say your line exactly as I'm about to, just as I'm about to do.
Sure, okay.
Would that it were so simple.